good. I see the things you do through me as great things I have done. And now you gently break me, and lovingly you take me, and hold me as my father, and mold me as my maker. I ask you, how many times will you pick me up when I keep on letting you down? Each time I will fall short of your glory, how far will forgiveness abound? And you answer, my child, I love you. And as long as you're seeking my faith, you're walking the power of my daily sufficient grace. And feel a bit discouraged, knowing that someone somewhere could do a better job. For who am I to serve you? I know I don't deserve you. And that's the fire that burns in my heart, that keeps me holding on. I ask you, how many times will you pick me up when I keep on letting you down? And each time I will fall short of your glory, how far will forgiveness abound? And you answer, my child, I love you. And as long as you're seeking my face, you're walking the power of my daily sufficient grace. What your grace really means. The price that I could never pay was paid at Calvary. So instead of trying to repay you, I'm learning to simply obey you by giving up my life to you for all the things you've given to me. I ask you, how many times will you pick me up when I keep letting you down? And each time I will fall short of your glory, how far will forgiveness abound? And you answer, my child, I love you. You're walking the power of my daily sufficient grace. Thank you for your grace, Lord.